Yeah, yeah, yeah. Restart, nigga. Meet me by the bar.
Shake it off, shake it off.
So we just came back from my cousin Josh's party. That was a hell of an entrance. Yeah, man, I got work in the morning, so I had to take off a little bit. And then that was that. Yo, what up, y'all? So we're going to do it a little bit different today. I guess you're not going to see my face as far as me talk about cryptocurrency. Once again, buy as much as you can for as little as you can. Remember, I'm not a financial advisor. I'm just a kid. I'm just a young adult that's just trying to, you know, plug you to what's going on, you know what I'm saying, from all the distractions that's going on in the world. There's a lot of news that comes out with cryptocurrency or whatnot. Just, you know, like I said, once again, just buy as much as you can for as little as you can. Can't really give you exactly which one to buy because it seems like nobody knows which one's going to be the chosen one. Because right now, Bitcoin's like, it's number one. Is that one the chosen one? Should we just stop buying altcoins and just focus on Bitcoin? I don't know. Nobody knows. I'm not an expert. I just know what I've seen with my own eyes and what I've experienced over the last couple of years in the cryptocurrency industry. We're far away from being a $1 trillion industry, but once again, that's the goal of my YouTube, is basically seeing us go from the market cap we're at right now, which is around 277 billion to about $1 trillion market cap. And I know it's possible because the last major bull run, the 2017 bull run, we got all the way up until 800 billion. So that was with all speculation. Now, it's not really no longer speculation or speculative. It's more of a win. You know what I'm saying? It seems like Ripple in particular comes out with news, groundbreaking news every day. If they're not acquiring a new bank or, you know what I'm saying, with a partnership, they're being mentioned with, yeah, I can't really get into it, but, yeah, man, like I said, just buy as much as you can for as little as you can. You're not always going to be able to buy these cryptos at these prices. It would be a pity, it would be a shame, it would be a tragedy, because Ripple in particular, once again, not shelling, yeah. Ripple in particular, once again, is around, let's just say, 27 cents. It would be a crime if you jumped in when it's at $2 or $3 and it never sees these low numbers again. You know, I'm always going to remember, wow, I do remember when that thing was at 27 cents, 25 cents, 18 cents. You know, that's the goal I believe every cryptocurrency holder is hoping for as far as the currencies or coins or tokens that they're accumulating right now at these prices. So what you won't do, the next person will, and you're either going to get with it or get left behind. That's all I got for now. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share if you wish, and see you guys next time. Peace.